Is the slider still a pitch that you're staying away from this
season? No, I threw that about 20 times tonight. Not good. Other than a couple in the first inning that were up.
What sort of length of decision were you
hoping that? It was just a pitch that I felt comfort with, you know, last year, and I'm just trying to get back to the comfort, you know, things that I feel right, and having four pitches that I can go to, knowing that I can go to them instead of eliminating one just right off the bat, it makes it easier for me.
How encouraging is that?
It is encouraging, but I'm trying to look at things as a whole, you know, not just one pitch at a time. I mean, not one, just one pitch that I'm working with. So, you know, like I said, those last 5 innings, that's felt really good.